When we are adding vertically, we just need to rearrange the numbers and make sure that we line them up correctly so that our place value is in the right spot. So for 42 plus 36 plus 21, we would simply write 42 and we would place the 36 underneath it, lining up the ones column and the tens column, and the same with 21. We'd put our addition sign there and set up our space to put our answer. Then it's simply a matter of adding the columns. 2 plus 6 plus 1 is 9. 4 plus 3 plus 2 is 9. And so our answer is 99.